15 August is the most important day in the history of India, as on this day, India got freedom from British Empire. Independence Day is observed throughout India with flag hoisting ceremonies, parades and cultural events. Flag hoisting ceremony is followed by singing national anthem. Our Prime Minister addresses the entire nation from the Red Fort. This year we are celebrating 75th Independence Day. Our beloved Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji has announced Har Ghar Tiranga Abhiyan on this occasion. This day reminds us of the sacrifices of the freedom fighters. In the schools, speeches are given for paying tribute to our freedom fighters. Entire nation celebrates this day with the full spirit of patriotism. People decorate their schools, colleges and offices with the national flags to show their patriotism. A big salute to all our soldiers who sacrificed their lives for our independence. Jai Hind!